on in. It's your girl V. Come on in this morning on Chit Chat Friday morning. Come on in, everybody. Chit-chat Friday morning. Up feeling good. Did that meditation. Got that shower. Trying to make this face a little bit. Trying to beat it up a little bit. Getting ready for Friday Night Live. Come on in. Come on in, everybody. Cora, I got Christmas music going on today, girl. I'm getting ready for Christmas in July, Friday Night Live tonight. So I got Christmas music going in here. Hey, Lucy Butler, good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you this morning? We over here getting ready for y'all's Friday Night Live. Getting ready to be starting something, changing the game. Gonna be bringing back some of those pandemic shows back by popular demand. So we're gonna kick it off tonight with Christmas in July. Hey, Terry Mays. Hey, girl. Hey. So we're gonna be kicking that thing off tonight with Christmas in July. I promise y'all, you don't want to miss this one. This is the first one coming back from pandemic, back by popular demand, requested shows. So we're gonna be dropping those in. From now through the holidays, so you'll get a chance to see some of the shows that we dropped during the pandemic. We're going to be changing the game, y'all. We're going to be changing up the game. This is one show tonight you don't want to miss. There are going to be all kind of prize giveaways. We're going to have a couple of different things happening. It's going to be super fun and exciting, so I don't want y'all to miss that one, okay? Good morning, Wanda Bell. Good morning, good morning, good morning to you all the way from Cochrane, Georgia, our hometown, girls, our hometown. Let a few more of y'all come on in here on this Chit Chat Friday. I'm wearing my Game Changer shirt this morning because that's my plan for today, is to change the game. Actually, that's going to be my plan for every day. Is to change the game. We need to touch somebody in a different way. Hey, good morning, Evangel. Good morning, Larissa Brown. So we're going to be trying to touch somebody every single day. Game changer, game changer. We're going to try to make a difference every day in somebody's life, okay? So I'm starting out today. Y'all hear my music in the background. I do not own rights to it, but it's Drummer Boy by Will Downing. Yes, it's Christmas music because we are doing our show tonight, kickoff. For the pandemic shows is going to be Christmas in July. Christmas in July. Thank you, Tammy Mays. Thank you, girl. Thank you. We're getting ready for Christmas in July tonight. It's going to be coming to you live via DeMarla's Unique Boutique page, 7 p.m. We'll probably kick it up a notch somewhere around 6:50. Go ahead and get started with it. And y'all, we're going to take that thing to a whole nother level. You don't want to miss it because there's no telling what might happen tonight. There's no telling. We might have some flirty 40s, some dirty 30s, some mini 20s. Oh, my God. It might be all kinds of things happenings going on in DeMarla's Unique Boutique. Christmas in July show tonight. You don't want to miss it. We haven't did this show, I think, now in about 2 years. Maybe we did do it last year. But we did it early. We didn't do it at the last part of July. We did it maybe early part of July. So we're going to go ahead and get ready for that. We're going to do that tonight, okay? But join me today again. I I've been posting different things this morning because I want you to make sure you join in, make sure you catch everything. Thanks to everybody who watched, who gave congrats, who well wishes, prayers, support for our interview on 41 News yesterday. We were super excited about that. Game changing. And like I told them, for me, it means doing more positive things within our community and being able to continue to maintain your favorite boutique, DeMar's Unique Boutique, right there on 2384 Ingleside Avenue. Thank y'all. And on Ingleside Avenue, as well as getting ready to open the second location, which will be in Cochran, Georgia. Getting ready to have a location right there for all of the hometown girls to be able to walk up into, shop, support, and bring it, okay? So that's what our plan is. I'm hoping to do a soft opening in that little store mid-August. And hopefully during that time, we'll be able to have some great, great sales to kick that little store off. And then we'll do a big grand opening in September, okay? All right. So, I've told you already about everything that's happening. Thank you, Wanda. I told you all about everything that's happening. Join me today on the Red Stool. I'll be having Miss T.D. Marion. She owns, I think it's Wagsworth Hotel. She will be there, and it's a puppy boarding hotel. She's going to be there today, 12 noon, and she'll be sharing her information, her story with us, and as well about her business, okay? So I want you guys to please join in, support us as we try to support other small businesses, and we're getting back to some of the things that we used to do. Gonna try to slow it down just a little bit, but y'all know that ain't in my blood to slow it down. Got to keep it moving. But all right, everybody, I got to get on out of here. I got a couple of things I need to do. I'll see you guys again in the store around noon today. Like I said, we'll be talking with on the Red Stool, changing the game. Gonna make sure we make some things happen, okay? Gonna be making some things happen. Thank y'all always for joining in with me. Thank you for the chit chat. And if you don't do anything else today, your thing for today is going to be change that game. It's on you, okay? You can't change nobody else, but you can change the game. It's your girl, V. I love you much, and ain't a doggone thing you can do about it. Gotta check out.